So yesterday was probably one of the most frustrating fucking days of my YouTube life. I have a YouTube life. It's like 6 years old. I started making videos in 2007. Seven or eight, I'm not sure. So it's been sometimes been about 8 years now. So it's been a long time since I started making YouTube videos. Actually, it's kind of weird. I actually started out by making anime music videos. That's Naruto, actually. I used to make Naruto videos when I used to be like, I'm sorry. Check that out, that's fucking Naruto. I used to literally put the shit in videos. Now I'm part of the Hidden Leaf Village Shinobis, dude. Now back to what I was saying. So yesterday, the beautiful 3 million video, it was like a 3 million montage, but not really clip-based, but it was a very, very amazing 3 million montage made by Desiree and Jordan. Dude, they fucking killed it. I loved it so much. Oh, it's an adorable video. I've watched it like 10 times already. And it's just awesome. It really made me feel good about everything, and it was just awesome. So the music used in the video was John Bellion, All Time Low, John Bellion, Luxury, and Luke Christopher, Lot to Learn. All three amazing songs. So when they sent me the music, if you guys don't know, with YouTube, if the song is over 30 seconds, it can get claimed, depending if the song's copyrighted or not. And if it's not 30 seconds, for example, my outro at the end of my videos, I use John Bellion every outro, but it's not long enough to where YouTube will claim it. But if you use more than 30 seconds, YouTube will claim it. And what that means is instead of you making the money on the video, whoever is the record will make the money on the video instead. Now that's not the big deal for me. I really uploaded the video. I don't give a fuck who makes the money off the video, but I just really wanted people to watch it, and I couldn't, and I tried everything. I hit up the labels, I hit up the guys from Visionary to help me. They originally thought, you know, they could do the labels for me, but apparently I have a new policy where they don't whitelist channels anymore. Same thing with Luke Christopher. He even tried to send me a different file for the song. Nothing was working, but both artists really wanted me to use their song in this video. But it's all up to like the labels. It's not really up to the people that make the music. Like, they don't really get a say in what happens. So that's like the only annoying part. And I didn't really care, again, who made the money off the video. That didn't really mean much to me. It was just annoying because when it gets copyrighted, you can't watch it in mobile, and it also got fucking banned in 65 countries. But that's why, like literally my tweets are half of them people saying, wow, great 3 mil video. The other half, I can't watch it. So literally it got raped. It really did get raped. Cause I know a lot of you guys watch videos on mobile, like your phones, iPads, and it doesn't work on that. I mean, it might for some people for some reason, but for most people it doesn't. It just literally just says you can't watch it on this. But on the computer, if you live in the United States, Canada, the UK, I don't know why those 65 countries got claimed, but I think the UK was actually, I don't know, maybe. But if you haven't checked it out already, I'd really appreciate if you guys did, but that was pretty much my worst experience with YouTube. They would ask me, they said, we can get it cleared, but yeah, they take 3 to 4 weeks to fucking look it over. Like, are you, what? So that's like the only annoying thing about like the whole copyright rules. I mean, I get it. Yeah, they want to make money for their song, but you know, you're being promoted, and if you're cool with the people and they want you to use their music, you know, it is what it is. But the only annoying part was that people weren't able to watch it. That's what I was concerned with, is that it wouldn't let, 65, that's such a force. Just the annotation I put on there, I'm like, can we get 12 likes? Because 65 fucking countries can't watch this video. I'm not mad at anybody. I'm not mad at the artist. I'm not mad at the label. I'm not mad at YouTube. It just sucks, you know? And it's like, I could have changed the songs, the uncopyrighted songs, but it just was, those songs were perfect. Do you understand that? Those songs fit the video so well that I said, yes, this is the one that we're using. I just thought it was a perfect video, and hope you guys did enjoy it. Thank you guys for watching the video. I just want to talk to you guys about the worst thing that happened yesterday. But please drop a thumbs up if you guys did enjoy. If we break 50,000 likes, I will do it. Guys, you both know what we're talking about. I'm gonna do it, but only for 50k likes. 49,000? Try again. I love you guys so much. I want you guys to keep it real. Thank you guys again so much for 3 million subscribers. I love you guys. I want you guys to keep it real. Peace out. Phase up. Optic Hex. Yeah.